Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be showing you guys the Selena makeup using the purple eyeshadow from the sorry about my voice, that I used the Jackie Aina from Anastasia palette, and also I had to do like straighten my hair with the Remington flat iron because this one is a lot more lighter than my original straightener, the GVP. It was heavier, but I like this one a lot much better because this helps like keep my hair like shiny and silky straight. And yeah, so let's jump right into the video. Consider like flawless, and my eyebrow pal, like her complexion looks like. And I'm putting in my Too Faced concealer in Snow in the same brand, and I'm just applying this under my eyes and blend it in to remove any of my circles or any imperfections that I have on my face. All over my face, and I take my Too Faced Show and Shine, and I apply this onto my eyelids. Then I rub it in using my fingers to get rid of the veins, and then I take my Anastasia Beverly Hills Jackie Aina. I'm using a shade called Supreme, and I'm just blending this onto like the crease to the brow to add like a pink to it. Because I know usually Selena usually wears pink or like any kind of like eyeshadow she wears. Then I take the shade called The Big Wig, and apply this onto my crease, blending it in into the outer V for a little smoky effect, but not too dramatic. Then I take a smudger brush and apply it onto the lower lash line. Then I take a purple glittery shade called Shrinking, and I'm just using my fingers just to blend it in because it's very easy. Sorry, it's like the same name of the shade. I'm just like telling you what I use. It's called Trust Issues, and I take my Too Faced mascara and apply this onto my top and bottom lashes. Then I take my Sweet Peach lip gloss in Pure Peach. And then I am taking my Too Faced setting spray to make sure it will last all day. And here is the final look with my makeup. Then for the hair, I start by brushing out to get rid of the knots, and then spray heat protectant on my hair and brush it out to distribute that. Then I'm straightening my hair by using the Remington flat iron, and I'm using the comb because it works like better it like to help get rid of the knots while straightening it. Because yeah, and I know Selena's hair is like sleeky straight, but yeah, no worries, I'll stop talking while I have super speedy powers. And yep, bye.
High. I will be strong, I will survive, cause all of the hurt will wash away with the rain, and all that we've learned will be enough.
straightening my hair, then I take my growing up piece and I pack it on my brush and brush it with the spray to make sure to prevent frizzy hair.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Bye! Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be doing a awkward. These are not like crocodiles, those are sectioning clips. Would you? Roar.